Hi, my name is Stephen, and I live in the 5th District. I used state-funded employment services while working at Safeway to have job coach help me. I have been a courtesy clerk for 2 years. Please make sure that people with disabilities are part of the economic recovery. Disability employment services are just initial to rebuilding our workforce, and they bring in federal matching funds our state relies on. Please preserve disability employment services.
Thank you, Stephen.
And we're clear.